Hey everyone, today I want to share an incredible story about the spirit of giving and community that unfolded right here in Utica, New York, also known as the Mohawk Valley. Recently, the Mohawk Valley community came together for a truly heartwarming event focused on helping those in need. Local businesses and organizations teamed up to collect and distribute essential items like warm clothing, non-perishable food, and toys for children. The outpouring of support from residents was nothing short of inspiring. Volunteers worked tirelessly, sorting through donations, packing bags, and making sure everything was organized for distribution. The spirit of generosity and compassion was palpable throughout the event. It was amazing to see people from all walks of life come together to lend a helping hand. This event served as a powerful reminder of the importance of community and the incredible impact we can have when we unite for a common cause. The smiles on the faces of those receiving the donations were a testament to the true spirit of the holiday season. The giving event brought holiday cheer to families and individuals facing tough times. For many, the donations provided a sense of relief and hope during a period that can often be challenging. Parents expressed deep gratitude for the toys that would bring joy to their children, while others were thankful for the warm clothing and food that would help them get through the winter months. The event highlighted the generosity and compassion within the Mohawk Valley community. From local businesses donating goods to individuals contributing their time and resources, the collective effort demonstrated the true meaning of giving back. Even small acts of kindness can make a big difference in the lives of others. The success of this giving event was a testament to the power of community collaboration. By working together, businesses, organizations, and individuals were able to make a tangible difference in the lives of those less fortunate. The event fostered a sense of unity and shared purpose, reminding everyone of the importance of supporting one another, especially during times of need. The impact of the Mohawk Valley's giving event extended far beyond the immediate recipients of the donations. It inspired countless individuals to pay it forward and find ways to give back to their own communities. It served as a reminder that we all have something to offer and that even the smallest gestures can have a ripple effect. The event also highlighted the importance of addressing the root causes of poverty and inequality. By providing immediate assistance to those in need, it helped alleviate some of the burdens faced by families and individuals struggling to make ends meet. However, it also underscored the need for long-term solutions that address systemic issues and create a more just and equitable society. The Mohawk Valley's giving event was a shining example of the power of human connection and the importance of community. It showed that when we come together with a shared purpose, we can achieve extraordinary things and make a real difference in the lives of others. This event will undoubtedly have a lasting impact on the community, inspiring future acts of kindness and generosity for years to come. Rob Thrasher summed it up perfectly when he said, "Well, I hesitate to say it, but sometimes it does take a village." Great job to everyone involved, including Staffworks Group, M&T Bank, Utica National Insurance Group, Bank of Utica, First Source Federal Credit Union, Berkshire Bank, Pacemaker Steel and Piping Company, Assured Information Security, AIS, At Baird, the Earl Savery Group, C&D Advertising Agency, and the Community Foundation of Herkimer and Oneida Counties, to name a few. Thank you for watching, and let's continue to support and uplift each other. Until next time.